over three decades, WWE superstars have come to this event with one thing in mind: survive. Welcome, everyone, to Survivor Series.
For one night only, fantasy warfare becomes real. Well, you're looking at the future right here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Knoxville, Tennessee, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair. And her opponent from San Jose, California, Bayley.
Through this arena. This is going on mano a mano.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Look out. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, right to the face.
Ooh-wee.
Bailey's legs looking feeble. She could be on her way out of this one.
She might just have nothing left.
Boom.
That should do it.
Bailey really needs to.
Look at this. The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
This was one of those matches that had flashes of brilliance, but never quite lived up to all
the
hype.
Here is your winner,
good match overall.
Bianca Belair.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Welcome to Balor Club.
And his opponent from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn.
When you put AJ Styles and Finn Balor together.
Already seeing fans on social media saying that this is the WWE pay-per-view of the year.
Oh,
you know,
man.
What? Let's call it like it is, guys. It doesn't get much bigger than this. A featured match on a major WWE pay-per-view. This is huge for these superstars.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Finn Balor never.
That's just great execution.
When this guy's on, look out.
Wow, I thought he was a goner. Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Gentlemen, AJ Styles may be out.
Don't count out.
He's looking at.
Ooh!
Things are about as bad as they could possibly
be. AJ Styles has proved to be on a roll right now.
Styles has him up. Ushiguroshi.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
His shoulders are down. He might have it.
Oh, a flying forearm on the mark. This one is over.
But now, can AJ Styles
shoulders down? This could be it.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Who could forget this?
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
And that's a win to start off the night.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will...
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Introducing the challenger from California, Sciaccia Black Hard. Introducing the champion from Riverside, California, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Ronda Rousey.
So don't move a muscle. This could be all she wrote.
Nailed it.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
Even more amazing this time around, Cole.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Ooh, what impact.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
And the champ.
I think we
end to Gary.
History might be made here.
And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by...
Here's the pin. Title on the line. A kick out, and you can see the frustration. Looking at it here. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone. Uh-oh.
Looks like this one's gonna call in for it.
she might have it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
She's got it now.
Once she had it locked in, there was no escape.
A hard-fought victory. Yeah, big win. Wait a minute.
Corey, this match is over.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the United States Championship.
Incoming superstar here in WWE, but a man who's made his name around the world.
I think the look of confidence on the face of Seth Rollins says it all. He is ready.
Rollins, one of the greatest of this generation.
Seth Rollins has made a career out of taking risks and seizing opportunities.
Introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 180 pounds, Hideo Itami. Introducing the champion from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the United States champion, Seth Rollins.
Don't go anywhere.
This should be an incredible,
most highly anticipated that we've seen in quite some time.
Impactful.
Seth Rollins with a quick kick out.
Oh, harsh impact.
Nice.
Shut it down.
Hideo Itami did it.
That match deserves another look, folks.
These superstars didn't exactly set the world on fire, but this match had its moments, as we see here.
Here is your winner and new United States champion, Hideo Itami.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Here comes the Hitman.
Oh, yeah, the excellence of execution.
Making his way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bret the Hitman Hart.
I gotta say, guys, it is an absolute honor to be here ringside to call a match featuring the excellence of execution.
How funny it is to hear you change your tune, Saxton. You've been complaining about the Hitman's attitude recently, and I think it's ridiculous. The only thing you've ever excelled at is being subpar.
I have the utmost respect for Bret Hart, but I don't appreciate the fact that he seems to not believe that people still respect him the way they have over the last 10 years. WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels has earned every single moniker bestowed upon him in his career. Now, Shawn Michaels has come a long way from the days when he trained with the legendary Jose Lothario back in 1984. What a storybook career. When you look at the in-ring competition throughout sports entertainment today, many competitors were inspired to lace up the boots because of the battles they witnessed as fans. But the Hitman Hart and the Harps' HBK will go down as one of the most thrilling sagas our business has ever seen.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Of execution and the Heartbreak Kid battled against one another as part of successful tag teams for the World Tag Team.
Suplex. One does it better.
He's in control now. Come on, Bret Hart. Continue.
Sweet
play.
So quick.
Guys, I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any.
The Hitman has the sharpshooter cinched in.
Excellently executed.
What a comeback.
This is exactly what Bret Hart was waiting for.
Yes! Unreal performance.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
I remember this part very well.
Look at him go.
And finally,
here is your winner, Bret the Hitman Hart.
Big win here to start the show.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Viper.
And his opponent from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Few WWE superstars have fared as well throughout their careers as Randy Orton. Randy recently etched his name in history as one of WWE's few Grand Slam champions, and the Viper has shown no signs of slowing down, just as dangerous now as the day he burst on the scene.
John Cena and Randy.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Uh-oh. Hung out to dry.
Vintage Randy Orton. He's really looking to prove a point here.
Uh-oh, Cole. I think we know what the Viper's doing.
Yeah, Randy Orton was in position. Boom!
Game, set, match. This one is over.
The WWE Universe is coming unglued, an absolute fever pitch here.
He looks for it. And
oh, nasty impact.
Oh boy, Byron, it's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey, are you? Are you ready for the five-knuckle shuffle? As my
boom! And there it is, boys.
Yeah, but Ken Johns,
we've got a cover. One, two, and a kick out at two.
There's a reason Orton is the face of the WWE.
Here he goes. This will damage your back. Can he finish? And he goes for the pin. Two, three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over. Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean,
here comes the big dog.
Making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns.
He's not a good guy. He's not a bad guy. He's just the guy. And at this point in his career, that is flat out undisputable.
And his opponent from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Dominating shoulder tackle, and we're underway. Yeah.
Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And he's a proud guy. That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
He's looked Superman punch.
Here's his moment, Michael. The Celtic Warrior. Reigns has identified the target. Stand by. Spear.
That'll put Sheamus in a bad mood.
The situation just got real bad for Shane.
He goes for the cover.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see.